Now I call Mr. Emil Boc from local and regional authorities. You have 1 minute.
Europe is a top-down and bottom-up process. Top-down is about the institutions. Bottom-up, it's about our citizens and about our local and regional authorities. Now it's time to consolidate our European project, listening more to the voice of our citizens and to the voice of our local and regional authorities. We need more communication with the people, not just the communication to the people. From that perspective, we emphasize the importance of education. Education and culture are the best antidote to intolerance, racism, populism and ignorance. Education is the best way to get out of poverty, and there is no risk of bankruptcy, no matter how much money you invest. Access to education for all and reducing the local and regional and national disparities in the field of education are one of the best methods to make our Europe stronger. I would close with two conclusions of Jean Monnet. Les nations souveraines du passé ne sont plus le cadre où peuvent se résoudre les problèmes du présent. Et the golden rule, mieux vaut se disputer autour d'une table que sur une chambre de bataille. Merci.
It's better to discuss around a table than on a battlefield.
Invite Mr.